not a whole lot of scratching. You got your technical robot fighters. Much like you have in the UFC, you have the guys that are knockout artists and some who are the submission specialists. There you go. Nice one slam across the arena and back the other way. Judges love it when you tour the arena with your opponent and show off to them. Speedway Street definitely living up to the hype. Got a lot of speed behind there. You kind of have to pick your battles. If you want a weapon robot, sometimes you don't have the fastest drive when all is right in the power of the world. But if you concentrate on all your drive, just make a pushy bot, you end up having a lot of horsepower. There's another long slam, the wall from Speedway Street. Make it two. Can you go for three? No. About halfway through this fight, about a minute 30 to go. There you go. Uh-oh. Something's loose too, but can Terrapin get himself free?
No.
Hey, you bumped yourself over the process there. On the countdown, Terrapin, you know, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're winner by a hang-up knockout, Speedway Street.